Mr. Joyce is up in the air on too many things. He's not committed to delivering the NBN or Gonski School funding, but he has committed to destroying bulk billing. Why accept second best? New England deserves better.
Authorised by S. Hall Tamworth.